Hello from the Bureau. We'd look at your upcoming weather for the week of Sunday, the 13th of June. Well, the rain has eased over eastern Victoria and Tasmania, but some flooding persists after incredible totals in the past week. 281 millimetres at Mount Baw last Thursday was the fifth highest daily total on record for any Victorian site. Falls overnight were much more modest, generally 5 to 10 millimetres through Gippsland and Tasmania. Patchy showers and thunderstorms in Western Australia, but nothing more than 15 millimetres. For the rest of Sunday, the low pressure system that brought last week's rain, wind and cold will move away and towards New Zealand, while another weak low and trough will bring light showers to eastern WA and the Nullarbor. Generally dry elsewhere, but it will become more humid across the top end. From Monday morning, a cold front will move across WA's southwest land division with showers, strong winds and cool to cold conditions, especially along the coast, and some light falls about central Queensland. On Tuesday, a low south of the Bight will push showers and a few storms into South Australia's agricultural areas, but unfortunately not enough to reverse what has been a very dry period for communities there. This same system will track east into Victoria and northern Tasmania on Wednesday, and we'll start to see rain activity build across inland New South Wales and into Queensland in the evening. Heading into Thursday, showers and thunderstorms will become more extensive along the eastern seaboard, but they will be fast moving and push offshore by the evening. And ending the week, southeastern Australia will see showers and colder conditions on Friday. This will clear as the next high pressure system settles in over the south, meaning a fine weekend for most of the country, except at this stage for southwest WA. And that's your forecast for today. Check forecasts and warnings through the week, and we'll see you next time. Bye for now.